Okay, hi guys, this is your girl Mejai and this is Randoms again. And on today's episode of Randoms, let's talk about Kizz Daniel's latest video, Lies. Of course, we've been hearing the song is a dope banger, but the video is mad. Like, I just like how he told the story with the video. This one is on another level for me because this is the first Kizz Daniel's video I'm going to be watching that has a story in it. Well, I might be wrong, though. Enough of that. I think Kizz Daniel should go into acting. Well, they might say it might ruin his career or something once you dabble, but then I think he has this because I've been following him from Instagram from days when he does this comedy. Who remembers that skit? That werewolf. Anyways, enough of the talk, enough of the gist. Let's just watch the video together, shall we? Hello? Babe.
Hello.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Where are you?
I'm sorry, I'll be there in like 5 minutes.
You said 20 minutes.
I'm coming.
Are you kidding me?
I'm coming.
You know we had plans and this is what we're doing?
I'm coming. I just want to pick up something.
What is so important that you gotta pick up that you can't make it to dinner? Why is it that every time it has something to do with me, I'm not a priority? And out of all days, you do it today?
You know what, you always find a way to ruin
the shit that's important to me. I'm really tired of this, you know? This shit is getting so annoying. You know what, fuck this. Fuck it, cause I'm done.
Hello.
This is looking like Vim for me. Vim. I'm watching Vim. Let's watch Vim together. So why you go waste time? Ask, let me ask her why you go waste time so now. Yeah, sorry.
Everybody knows say I want me another.
Once his voice comes on in the song like this, chill, man, chill.
Everybody
chill.
Knows. Hey. Don't say I want me another.
Alien, you try, man, you try. You try.
Girl, I don't really care about your body type.
Hey.
What really matter now, your vibe? I be the one for you, one for you. Don't really have to be the one to go. Ain't nobody fine like you. Girl, I be the one for you, one for you. And I feel like I've known you my whole life. Feel like I need you in my life. Nobody if you tell me otherwise. This baby will be mine. I feel like I've known you my whole life. Feel like I need you in my life. Nobody if you tell me otherwise. Everybody does say, hey, mommy, I know they like.
Mama, me and this, mama, me and this, mama, me and this, mama, me and this.
You say everybody know me, I don't know whether I did lie.
You say everybody knows me.
Pick up my call. Baby soda, baby soda. Girl, I be the one for you, one for you. My body on you, your body on me. Sweet passion, baby, now you're under there. Simply because I feel like I know you my whole life. Feel like I need you in my life. Nobody if you tell me otherwise. This baby will be mine.
Does she know how expensive that cake is? I go beat somebody pick it. Sorry. But she wasted that cake.
Everybody does say, I'm on the other.
scene for the dance that he put there.
Everybody does hey,
stop it. Stop it. Did you see that? Yeah.
Everybody does say I'm on the other day.
Oh, sorry, my darling. Sorry, my darling. But this is a very beautiful video, actually. You know, there's a huge difference between the video and the song. This video is emotional. Forget it. This video is emotional. There's the song, yes, when you listen to it, you just want to vibe. Like, so I don't really care about your body. So I've been seeing videos, people dancing, lepa, or about doing different kinds of videos on TikTok, on Instagram. But watching this video, now I can understand the song perfectly. Like, there is an emotion the video carries. Like, it went from heartbreak, from love, telling us about their love story, about the heartbreak, about the girl working out. It's beautiful. Now I can understand where he's coming from. Now I can place him in the studio writing the song, coming from a place like this. I'm analyzing the video too much, Abby. Sorry. The video is sweet. It's interesting. Feels like a movie, and then it communicates the emotions in the song perfectly. Kizz Daniel, Flyboy Inc. And Alien that shot this video. That Alien, shot by Alien, the Alien. Kudos to you, man. It's like written and directed by you. Kudos to you. But let me ask you. So when you were cutting the video, editing, it's only that short dance scene that you decided to take, eh? Anyways, I'm just kidding. Okay, it's been your girl, Mijai. Thank you so much for sticking with me on today's episode of Randoms. Let's do this again sometime.